Yes, good morning, Monadal. In last previous years, you already learned about a place value chart in Indian system also and international system also. From second standard, you are coming to study about place value chart. This place value chart, before we want to study about a place value chart, the numbers are very important. See, mathematics is nothing but it is a branch of science. Maths is also a branch of science. It deals or it study about only numbers. Maths is nothing but numbers. In our daily life, we are using numbers. Without numbers or without calculation, we can't imagine our life. Everywhere we are using numbers. See, everywhere means in each and every instant we are using numbers. Either market or shop or banks means everywhere without numbers we can't imagine our life. See, you have to study about numbers before we want to study about a place value chart. Place value chart in Indian system also, in international system also. First, we are going to study about Indian place value chart. Already you know about the place value chart in Indian system. The first thing is, we start from ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. This is the place value table in Indian system. First, in Indian system, we start from ones. Ones are units, both are same. Ones are units means that it represents one, a single value. The next place is tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. These are the place value in Indian system. See, daily in our life we are using 1, 10 rupee, 100 rupee, 1000 rupees, 10,000 rupee, either lakh or 10 lakh. In terms of these terms, we are leading our life. See, when you are going to a market, we will buy something or vegetable or fruits means we will give either 100 rupees or 1000 rupees. In our country, we are using these concepts or these things, either lakh or 10 lakh or crore or 10 crore. See, these units are using in our daily life. See here, the first thing is, the first place is ones and it is represented by a single value, that value is one. Next place is tens. Tens means first you start from, you count the place values also. 10 means we used here two digits. Here the two digits are 0 and 1. 0 is in ones place and 1 is in tens place. See, this number is representing tens. Next place value is 100. 100 is a 3 digit number. Tens is a 2 digit number and 100 is a 3 digit number. See, from this 100, you have to identify again the place values. The first place value is ones, second is tens and one is in 100 place. We read as this number is 100. Next comes to next place value is 1000. 1000 is a 4 digit number. 1000 is a 4 digit number. 0 is in 1's place, 0 is in 10's place, 0 is in 100 place and 1's is in 1000 place. So how to read this number? This number is 1000. Next comes to next place value is 10,000. 10,000 means this is a 5 digit number. How many digits? This is 5 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. See here, from this 10,000, again 0 is in 1's place, 0 is in 10's place, 0 is in 100 place and 0 is in 1000 place and 1 is in 10,000 place. We read as this number is 10,000. See, today we discuss about 5 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This 10,000 is a 5 digit number. The next thing is, see, one thing. while representing the place values, we are representing only their place value. We are not defining any value. So we are using zeros to represent place values. You can use any number. See here, 24390. I'm taking here one example. This number is a 5-digit number, but this is not a 10,000 place. See, for the representation purpose, we are using and we are representing numbers in terms of zero. See, we use here also five number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But this number represent the place value of 10,000. The next thing is lakh. The next place value is lakh. Lakh is a 6-digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can check the place values also. On the basis of place value, you can write the lakh place number. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. See here, after one group or after one division, you have to put a comma. See here, ones, tens, hundred. This is one region. 1,000 and 10,000. This is another region. Lakh and 10 lakh is another region. And crore and 10 crore is one group. See here, while representing a lakh, see here, 0, 1s, 10s, 100. This is one separate group. This is separate division. 1,000 and 10,000. See, for the representation of this group, you have to put a separate commas. See, ones, tens, hundred. This is separate group. 1,000, 10,000. This is one group. And one is one group means there is no any number here, means that is understood one. So 1 lakh for representation of this lakh. Next thing is, the next place value is 10 lakh. See, ones, tens, hundred. This is one division. 1,000, 10,000. This is one division. Next is, here also, 10 lakh. So, the place value is 10 lakh. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. See, after first division, you have to put one comma. For the 1,000 and 10,000, you have to put one more comma. And this period is lakh, lakh and 10 lakh. Next, we move on to crore place. See here, while counting a crore, see, as you start from here also, you have to make a separate group. Ones, tens, hundred. This is one group. Lakh, 10 lakh. 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. You can check how many numbers are there in crore. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. How many numbers are there in crore place? 8 numbers. Ones, tens, hundreds, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. Next, we move on to 10 crores. See, a 10 crores, first here also you start from ones, tens, hundred. This is one division. 1,000, 10,000. See, before only I told you, for one division, you have to put comma. You start from ones, tens, hundreds, you put one comma. Next, 1,000, 10,000. This is one division. Lakh, 10 lakh. This is also one division. Crore and 10 crore. This place value is 10 crore. See, once you revise all those things, while finding a place value in Indian system, you start from ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh crore and 10 crore. See, one is represented by ones or units, both are same, and it represented by a single number, that is a unique number, one. Tens means two digit number, 100 is three digit number, 1000 is four digit number, 10,000 is five digit number, lakh is six digit number, 10 lakh is seven digit number, crore is eight digit number, and 10 crore is nine digit number. This is the place value table in Indian system. Next, we move on to how to expand a five digit numbers. See here, 2, 4, 3, 9, 0. This is the five digit number. You can use any numbers. We have an infinite number of numbers in our number system. You can use any numbers, but the number should be five digit number. See, I am taking here five digit numbers. First, you have to identify the place value. See here, 0 is in 1's place, 9 is in 10's place, 3 is in 100 place. Means already I told you, 1's, 10's, 100, that is one division, means you should put one comma for that. 1000 and 10,000. 4 is in 1000 place, 2 is in 10,000 place. See, once again you find out the place values of this number. 0 is in 1's place, 9 is in 10's place, 3 is in 100 place, 4 is in 1000 place, and 2 is in 10,000 place. How to read this number? How to read this number? See here, 24 is one division, 390 is another division. So how to read this number means 24,390. This is the expansion of 24,390. So how to expand this number numerically? Means you should raise the powers. You start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. You raise the powers. See what numbers they given in the question. For that, you should raise the powers. You start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. You should give our numbers for definite number, constant value. See here, which is the first number here? Which number we having in 10,000 place? You write it as same. The 10,000 place number is 2. In 2, 2 means 2 is in which place value? That is 10,000. And also another way, see here, 2 power 4, 4 power is, the 2 power is 4 means you have to put 4 zeros. Including this one, because one is unique number. Otherwise, you can write the place value of 2 plus the next number is 4 into 4 is in which place? 1000 place. 1000. See here, upon 4, 3 is there. We have 3 zeros plus. The next number is 3. The place value is 3 is 100. 3 is in 100 place. Their power is 2. We have 2 zeros. Plus, the next number is 9. Their place value is 10. See, only 1 is there. We use only 1 zero. Then the last number is 0. In 2, there is no any 0. Their value, their power is 0. You write it as 1. 0 into 1 is 0 only. This is the expansion of this number numerically. You can simplify this expansion, we'll get the same number. See here, 10,000 into 2 is 20,000. 1,000 into 4 is 4,000. 100 into 3 is 300. 0, 9 into 10 is 90. 0 into 1 is 0. You add these 4 numbers. 0, 9, 3, 24,390. See, 24,390. This is the way to expand the number numerically. See, I'll show one more example here. Here also we use 5-digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First, you have to identify the place values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and 10,000. How to read this number? 57,140. See, here also you should expand the number. See, the highest number is 5. The place value of 5 is 10,000. And the next number is 7. Their place value is 1,000. Next number is 1. Their place value is 100. Next number is 4. 4 is in tens place. Their place value is 10. Plus 0 into 0 is in ones place. 5 into 10,000 is 50,000. 7 into 1,000 is 7,000. 1 into 100 is 100. 4 into 10 is 40. Plus 0 into 1 is 0. We'll get the same number. The number is 57,140. This way, you should expand the numbers numerically in terms of numbers. Next, the same 5 numbers, 5-digit number, you should write in words. How to write in words? Here also we used a 5-digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But in your syllabus, first they given the chapter name is 5-digit number. So I'm taking only 5-digit number. But in our daily life, we are using 7, 8, 9-digit numbers also. Means you should use 10 lakh, lakh, crore and 10 crore. But in your syllabus, they used only 5-digit number. See, from this example, first you identify the place values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. From this example also, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. See, these commas are very important to represent a place value. See, the first division is 1 comma. The next division is 1 more comma. Next division. First division, we have 3 parts. Ones, tens, hundreds. Second division is 1,000, 10,000. Next division is lakh, 10 lakh. Next division is crore, 10 crore. See, the first division involving 3 place values. Ones, tens, hundred. Afterwards, after 2-2 numbers, you leave 2-2 numbers and put comma. See, how to write this number? First, you should read the number. The number is 25,139. This is the number name of this numbers, 5-digit number, 25,139. In the same way, here 30,147. See, in this way, you should express the numbers or you should show the or define the numbers in terms of their number names. Here, 25,139. 139 means 1 is in 100 place. So, 139 from the second example, 30,147. See, you can use 6-digit number also, 3-digit number also, 5-digit number also, 6-digit number also. From 5-digit number, which is the highest number or which is the largest number? From 5-digit number, which is the largest number and which is the smallest number. See here, the largest 5 digit number is 99,999. The largest 5 digit number is 99,999. See, after 99,999 we'll add 1, we'll get 1 lakh. But here we need the largest 5 digit number. The largest 5 digit number is 99,999. The smallest 5 digit number is 10,000. The smallest 5 digit number is 10,000. You should subtract 1, we'll get 9,999. But 9,999 is a 4 digit number. But they asked here, which is the smallest 5 digit number is 10,000 and the largest 5 digit number is 99,999.